Walao, Mao Shan Wang condom cannot make it lah. Hi everyone, this is Kriscell from Kristainment and I hope you have a wonderful day. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about a very interesting and adult topic, and that is condoms. Yes, alright. So before you guys get too excited about this, okay, if you're new to my channel, please remember to subscribe and hit the bell button so that we're notified of any new videos that I'll be doing. Alright, so apparently on the 25th of March 2021, Durex Singapore, they made a post on their Facebook page and they made an announcement that they'll be launching for a limited time only, it's a limited edition. They're going to launch three local flavor, Singapore local flavor condoms, okay, and they are the Mao Shan Wang, which is a durian. Then they are going to also launch the Singapore Chendol and of course the Coconut Sorbet. Alright, they're going to launch these three flavoured condoms, local flavoured condoms. And they say that it's in 7 days time lah. Okay, they are going to launch it in 7 days time. Okay, so talk about the three flavours first. Okay, I think Chendol and Coconut Sorbet, I think it's still okay lah. They are quite mild lah, okay. You know, some even find it quite refreshing. But Mao Shan Wang durian flavored condoms. Wow, a bit 重口味, say 重口味, okay, it's very heavy. Okay, imagine, I think, you know, a girl, will they mind their smell of durian? Or a guy, after you buy it, you put it on, you will smell of durian, eh? You really want there to smell of durian, man? I don't know. And imagine, okay, let's say you found the perfect boyfriend or girlfriend, okay? Then suddenly, right, take out, whoa, durian, you know? You know people who don't like durian, I have seen a lot of videos of those people who never tried durian before, and the first time they smell it, it was like, end of the world, you know? They say it's even worse than garbage, you know? Worse than stinky socks. That kind of reaction, you know? So imagine, you found the perfect boyfriend, girlfriend, and then you are just about to get into the mood, and suddenly, no mood there. No mood there. Everything will just die down. Die down. Okay, die down. Seriously, I mean it, okay? And furthermore, if let's say both of them are okay with Mao Shan Wang, both of them okay with durian, they are durian lovers. Think of it, durian smell will stay on no matter how hard you try to get rid of the smell, okay, it will minimally stay on for 1 day. You know, when you eat durian with your fingers, okay, without any gloves, of course, you usually your fingers, without any rubber, okay, just your fingers, okay, the smell will stay on your finger at least for 24 hours. That's how powerful durian is. And you talk about Mao Shan Wang, which is like the premium of the premium, you know. Wow. Then the next day, if people can smell it, you will be rejected from going into any public places, you know. Can you imagine that? Because the day before, you are in the heat of action, you use your Mao Shan Wang condom, and then today you cannot go anywhere. Okay, that's kind of interesting. But I also want to know, okay, maybe you guys think that Mao Shan Wang flavor is still okay, okay? Or if you think that there's any flavored condoms that you find it interesting and you want to maybe just let people know that, hey, maybe you can try this flavor, maybe you can try that. Do comment below, okay? Comment below. Let me know what the flavors that you think that is suitable or any local flavors that, you know, in your country you would like to have. Okay, feel free that, I mean, this is no harm, just comment and then we will see, okay? I don't think Durex will make it anyway. Okay, why I say so is because, okay, remember I said Durian made a post on the 25th of March and they said that they'll be launching it in 7 days, okay, 7 days. So if you count down, if you count from 25th, 7 days, it's actually when? 1st April. And what is 1st April? April Fool. I seriously think that Durex Singapore is going to make the best April Fool prank, or it will fool joke on Singapore lah. Okay, they're gonna say that they're gonna launch it, then ta-da, April Fool already. Don't have anything. Say April Fool, they're gonna do that lah. Okay. I highly suspect so lah, okay? Because seriously think about it lah. Durian flavored condom. I mean durian as a fruit, as a food, you eat as a puff, you eat as a durian cake, anything durian, I think it's still okay. Like, but condom, leh, very private thing. Leh. Put such a 重口味, heavily flavored item. Wow. I don't know. I really don't think anybody want to try. And even if they really have, even if it's not an April Fool joke, okay, even if it's not April Fool, please, all the boys and girls there, think twice before you really go and buy this. It may be limited edition, and don't use it, okay? It may turn out terrible, it will just spoil everything, okay? You can buy if they really come out, I think you can buy to just for limited edition, since they say limited edition, you buy it all, you can keep lah, okay, but don't use lah. Yeah, seriously, don't take. Okay, but if any of you think that you don't mind and you think that it's something that is worth trying, feel free, man, feel free, okay, it's your choice, okay? Alright, that's it for this video. So if you like this video, please sure to give it a big thumbs up. If you think that today condom video really show you, give it a big thumbs up, alright? And as usual, if you are new to my channel, please remember to subscribe and hit the bell button so that you'll be notified of any new videos that I'll be doing. So till my next video, this is Kriscell, signing off.